grid. A digital frontier. I tried to picture clusters of information as they move through the computer.